Success Mindset Seminars with Apostle Jubal Tim Vevera.
So praise God. Okay, today me la talk talk law. You exert or you give out what you possess. What is something you got inside of you and display by you give him. You see, God released light because light was in him. If you don't have light in you, and you expect light to shine out in places where you go lamb, where no got light, then but light don't have straight. Only when you have light and you are surrounded by a light and you are exposed to light, you go to a place where no got light by feeling once more, this is not me. I need to make sure there's light in that place. So you go and you make him the light come up. So you look him, kind of them. You miss a look him expatriates everywhere they go, whether it's in Papua New Guinea or any third world countries. It can be him can bush. Place where no got man stop, but all God can create him America love, or can create him Australia love, and straight. Because all contain him also something inside law. And something stuff inside law, yeah, it must come out. Now I'm creating environment law. Suppose you know pull up in your head one time, some good plus something, or planting good plus something. Then you better know something to release him, Lord man. Or you better know something to release him the environment. You better know something to create him. So I'm very important. Okay, you may go to Genesis chapter 1. But I mean, look at Genesis, that's all. You can plant it up. You may can look, but today, by me, look at Genesis chapter 1, verse 3. I'm talking, God said, let there be light, and there was light. Hello, MSB Bible. I'm talking, God spoke light, and light appeared. So, when God spoke, the words that He spoke are words that were coming out. It's all proceeding word. You think, man? Kind of say, last time you out him talk, let me talk also. Men shall not live on bread alone, but by every word. So, what kind of word? Proceed out from God's mouth that man will live on. What kind of words? Now, planting man, I think also, logos. This is logos. Written word, with drama, it is powerful, but without drama, I'm not powerful. Me talk finish now, planting time, me talk. You carry Bible, go and try and put your lead, you know, think of some sanguine, but no, I'm going to give you. If you're sanguine, but come on, no, God. You look in planting attacks, you may have him, planting something, you may have him, despite we have Bible in the house, I'm straight up. Ogar a man laos got Bible himself him na stop. That's all. Satan ni no poret lo this was happening. Because logos em sabe. But mystery em no got access to mystery. So now, time God spoke, name to God said, let there be light. Light proceeded out of God and create light. And sim shape, size, na form inside of material world. So, before God spoke light, he has to possess light. Okay, John chapter 9, verse 5, Jesus told us, as long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. So being the light of the world and knowing that he is the light himself, now that I'm looking place and pull up to talk, so he has to speak light which he possessed or which is part of him. So time I'm speaking light, light came out of him. Now and God saw light that it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. You see, so light came out of God and he saw that it was good. That which you create after you speak him or you manifest him, being by son up, by look at him, oh, I'm straight. Tinting me look lame and I'm come up, I'm straight. I'm straight. You go on the tinting, make him on the something, and you make him go finish. After you make him finish, by looking at him, now I'm satisfied. I'm claiming like, me only stop inside of me and I'm come up. I'm straight. Suppose you know what image inside of you, now you come like, okay, you can make on him, how you can make him? And what is something you can make him stop? You think, but you ask this like a question because you don't have that image in you. Me no got Islam image on Sunday, but I'm asking, what are you doing? You make one Sunday. You talk house. I want a kind of house. I'm looking for one. I must have a bedroom. Because you no got image. I'm straight. Man no got image on Sunday, I'm asking. Some man way on Sunday, all Sunday on Sunday. Suppose man got image, but I'm writing so talking. In a me look a plan, believe. Instead of asking, plant a question. Or shortcut. Give some plant, that's all. Look him, no, so. Oh. So you building 3-bedroom house. Okay. Toilet, bastard, yeah. Kitchen, bastard, all same. I'm like, sure. These are intelligent people that they don't ask unnecessary questions or disturbing man. They go straight to the plan. Rather than you asking plenty questions and you disturbing man too, you make him go and some later you can confuse your man too. Sometimes a man bella and you disturbing me too much and I'll walk here. You look at him. So disturbance, I'm disturbing thinking below, thinking now. Manifesting this blood, image you hold him inside. Image you don't stop outside. You look at him. So image him stop inside and come out. Okay, verse 5, and God called the light day and the darkness he called night, and evening and morning were the first day. Verse 6, and God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. Heavens be Bible, and the God spoke, sky, in the middle of the waters, separate water from water. So now you look him. Something, something, God, I'm speaking, come out now, I'm look good now, I'm okay, separate him, making good. Okay, you go sit down, lap, you sit down, lap. Okay, light, you stop, awesome. To talk, you stop, awesome. Suppose you know, rouse him, something, stop, in cell, you, how you organize him? Organization must start inside, past him, awesome. Test the night, Jimmy, okay. Success is the ability to use your mind power to organize, control, and direct things in the spirit before they manifest in the physical realm. You must possess him something past them. You must only image past them. You must look in image of abundance. You must look in image of prosperity. You must look on the healthy image. And then when you speak health, health manifests. Suppose you know that image go right now. You think of them, me connect with the grace. Me go pray by man all right. Hold on, I see right now. You connect with grace, yes. So you know that image you had. You know the same image and I put him inside of you. That's why a man go walking around and how now? Apostle, prophet walking, me walking, me no come up. See, the problem is that you don't have the image. You don't have, you don't contain healing yourself. So it's hard to release healing. Instead, hard to release melt. Okay. Now you may read him, go around him, go around this way, God talk, and God said, let the waters under the heavens be gathered. Verse 9. Now, God created him, or something. So the underlying principle in Genesis chapter 1 is that God spoke, and things that were in him came out and take shape, size, and form in the material world. So success is the ability to use your mind power to organize, control, and direct things in the spirit realm before they manifest in the physical realm. So you must organize, direct, and control things in the realms of the spirit. Now, plenty of time it also, the spiritual realm is the realm of thought. Let's put in the spiritual realm. Also now, knock and foul. Suppose you speak now something in you come up. Emosem, you must have some intel you something and no got to emat manifest. You must speak, you go now something in you come up now by bellat. Sometimes by go and talk, speak now, misspeak now something in you come up. I'm straight. So, first, before you speak, you must create the image in you. Image, picture must stop intel you may pass them. Now you speak him. No can speak nothing. Now, how to create the image too? Suppose you know that image you had, try to find him sample video where I'm helping you create him for image. Or, go story on the sample man where I can help you sample group that you create image. Or, you go and look at sample magazine or looking picture of money. Or, for instance, if you want finance, go and find him money stuff. Lo, snap him money or say plenty time you talk. You look at man only on money and you have me looking 50 kinabli past him, 100 kinabli past him. So you all him, you feel him, you create him like image. Snapshot, display, something that put in your face, whether it be a phone or a Bible or anything. Chair, you go sit down and feel him. You create him display image, now you put him inside. Now you start to meditate, now create him substance inside you. Now, faith is the one him. Substance of things hope for evidence of things unseen. You look him. So how can you create that substance in you? How can you create? Now, faith, Romans 10, 17, talks about faith cometh by hearing and hearing of the word of God. So, you see, faith cometh by hearing and hearing of the word of God. Suppose you read in Bible and nothing, or you are in audio of the Bible, nothing, or you go to Aram or man preaching logos, nothing. Still, faith will not come. Answer that. If you listen to the logos or talk or man preaching without mysteries, even faith won't be built. Answer that. Now, I'm this is fact, I'm reality, and I'm truth, because so many people have been going to church, listening to sermons after sermons, mysteries you know, unlock, and yet we don't have faith to move mountains. Okay, I'm talking about faith cometh by hearing, and hearing of the word of God. So, it is not the logos that you hear that will build faith. No. Word lo Greek em totok lo rhema, mysteries. Faith cometh by hearing, and hearing of the mysteries of the word, or mysteries of God. So why faith you know build so many years? You may go to plant the churches, you may stop. Experience you may got. I must yes, you may start a Sunday school, you come. Now you may stop as a big man, you think. You calculate him over the time, you go to church, you've been some of mystery too. Faith you know built because we are not listening to mysteries. Mysteries are not been preached on the pulpit. That's why it's really hard for the congregation to build faith, including the pastor himself. I'm true, brother. What's it hard? You may write a letter. You may think, and now I'm time to election. Now remember, ba, release him some of funds, blow, or some building church, or make some of works. You look him. People are waiting for that. Because they don't have the sufficient information to create faith. So faith cometh by hearing and hearing of the word of God. Now you hear a word, now word is built in you. Now you may go back and have to some time. When is this time you speak him? This club by Aveste. I'm sorry. So suppose you speak him something and you look at him come up. Now you like speak him health, now health, you know, come up. Okay, you start to pull up him, you want the health now. You must not can complain, not can ask him, God, hey God, why does something not come up? No. And now I got talking you through me also. Because you don't have that in you, it's not manifesting. So suppose you look at one place, area of life, I'm lack, now I'm not manifest, time you speak him. You go back and fill yourself with that thing first. Kiss him some healthy picture, or healthy photo of you, your mama's, now you're around, was, now you talk. This time he got strong, now. This time he look sharp, now. This time he look handsome, now. He look pretty, now beautiful. Kiss him all this picture, now put him, now you look him, you now try him, now feel him, this energy you've been feeling all the time. I'm straight. Me talk straight, though.
Yes.
Suppose you looking at it, go, oh, I'm still time, I'm got strong. Now, I'm you defeat him, you yet. No place, no thing. Now, place, no thing, I want him, spiritual realm. Now, success, I want him, is the ability to use your mind power to organize, control, and direct things in the realm of the spirit before they happen or manifest in the physical realm. So, use your mind power. Bring those images, put him, create him image now. You control him and direct him, feeling na one him. Energy you've been feeling most of the time, and you bring him, come back and manifest him. Am I right?
Yes.
You miss that? One of the mental problem is 85 years old now. He's still speaking, talking, and moving as he is 26 years back when he received this information. I've been 26 years old, time I've been bumped with this information. Now I'm 85 or 86 years now. But I'm still strong, now, sharp, now, I move, talk. Online, lo, it's been planted, diaping is one stop yet. Now I'm still to talk the same something yet. All man's to talk the same. You look him, now me to talk, me to talk fast, yeah. All upon man, some love, to talk, easy, but you should not wait. One time, my next word come. Sometimes, but you wait, the next word, you go, now, but you, I sleep. I'm straight, yeah. All about talk, easy, now, up to, but thinking, because process to thinking, I'm slow. So all I think of pulling up all information, I give you wisdom, I give you talk, I give you wait here. And by you taking 1 hour, or kissing 5 minutes wisdom, kind of. Because brain blow, I'm walk look around now. Now think of them, because me go lap on them, I'm something slow. No, suppose you can only image blow, or some 20 years ago, 30, 40 years ago, you can be active as US 50 years ago. 40 years ago. I'm straight. You play look stuff. The same speed me to talk, the same one ammonia. You play but come again after 40 years or 50 years, you play checking me. But me saying this, but me still to talk same yet. Just make note of audio and all video stuff. Now you play look after 50 years. Some play believe me, but not last time, but some play stop here. You play check him after 50 years. Suppose you saw it, but you stop. Definitely by you stop. I'm not to. I was saying, me put the challenge, yeah. And God put the challenge in me, you know me. God put the challenge in me, so. You must say, oh, you took 50 years, okay, but me stop 50 years now. I'm straight. Huh? No continue, saying, but you die, yeah. God spoke what he possessed. I was saying, you me must speak him, what is something you me possess him? Before you speak, plenty of time, you don't waste the cartridge, really nothing. Not gonna waste the words, believe nothing. Sit down now, only image, pastor. Only image, go now, time you speak. I'm cutting this, but you don't have wisdom. I'm shooting by your team target. By your team target, eh? kaino sem lau miring mal na mito ko semo koish loko paim kapaya em aste mishim sampla em streda but then miring em finish na mishina na mi meditate na mi saitim sampla affirmation lo me mish saitim affirmation finish na mishim ko lo mishim lo me to kam bai me paim kapa amas yo le mito em af mani lo paim kapa to kam bai me top up na kim lo bakset na sait wan na test dem mina malem mitla so straight na mi bla confidently speak them by me passing this la by Sunday before Sunday. So all man come one plus side must pass pass. I'm straight amar. So miring mal ke na mi to go God intervene. By me koran am to mi bla ready logo. So you speak what you possess. Awesome, I don't tell everybody the need of the church. I always tell God, and God can come through any source, come through the family or come through you guys sitting here or anybody that is connected to the ministry, connected to us. God comes in different sources. But before that happens, you must contain the image in you. All the image first. All in picture, Pastor Mitchell, you. You must possess that image, not just all in image, but you visualize him that you feel him. How can you show him? You possess him, you feel him. You feel him that you cycle up, you see penis. That time you cycle up, you see penis, or you drive penis, or you come up, like penis, or and something blue. A manifestation, I'm not taking time. I'm same speed here, but come up. So take some time, Lord. All in image. Now, you may go back to Ephesians 3, verse 20, man. Ephesians 3, verse 20, Lord, this is the time of my favorite strength. I'm straight. Now, you may go to Ephesians, now, you may go to Colossians. Me, go to sit down now, so me, go to think, you see more free time, let me go think, and read. Now. Me, play go around, me, read him Colossians, now, me, look, and plant is new plus something, can. Me, talk, man. This la money, how I'm understanding, thinking, Lord God, and I'm writing a letter of blame, and I explain all mystery, but yet, people don't understand the mystery that are coming out of the mouth of Apostle Paul, compared to other apostles. Huh? Apostle Paul, I'm just all him is a thinking, Lord Christ, where God is one with us. We are one with him. And me must talk, this blood going up, I'm settled good, Lord, thinking, blame me. You me must arem, na arem go, na in a spirit, blame me, arem, na kind of them, you sleep, you arem yet. Time you are him, so spirit blue can are him this voice. And you kira me baka. Was now me plaka me. Before me plaka, I'm going to Freddy's. Meeting him, Mr. Dua. Now me can are him voice blame singer was a pilot. Now meeting was a, it's a name him, so call me pilot, and me no come a pilot yet, but me come a pilot. Meeting him straight, that time me plaka driving straight, now me come on set, Lorraus him gas bottle, and all driving loss. Freddy's. Now, Mary Blame, Lulu Strong, I'm smiling, I'm thinking, stop, yes, I'm looking away. Because me still stop, Lord, I'm spirit. Me still a place, but thinking, thinking was a mere voice, plus la money. Now, me are voice, blame, stop, in real fact, inside the material world, I'm all driving in, just imagine. You see, when you come to that place, manifestation will come with spirit. I'm come apart, life blue now. Even you know, speaking yet, now you thinking, Lord, place, Lord, thinking yet. I'm something, I'm approved, finish. Now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Simple MSB Bible. God can do anything you know far more than you could ever imagine or guess or request in your wildest dreams. You see, you must have some wildest dreams, wild imaginations. He does it not by pushing us around, but by working with us. MSB Bible now. You see, God will not push you around or tell you, you dream this. Hey, you like him, you like me, bless you on the money. Okay, you think money. No, God will not tell you that. It's you yourself will create that image. Walk blue look upon him, image that kind of come book him, start look him, imagine. Kind of same. Now you missed up here. I was an old man, capacity of church of 120. I am 100 meter. No. I designed that place. I designed the building. It's in my phone. Every time I look at it, every night I come standard and I look, it's going to be 200 people in that room. And if it's more than 200, then God, now I'm at okay, he will do it exceedingly abundantly beyond your wildest dreams. Me talk about my, if you put it here good, it will be 200. Now, you may extend him more than 200. So now, he does it not by pushing us around, but by working with us. His spirit deeply and gently within us. You see, he works within us. But then, what is the power that will give him the access to perform his ability in us? Aste imi aram pinisa. Creative ability and stuff. But then, the very thing that will ignite that ability, image you all him. So you look him no God. Emba no God come up. Em sreda. Na em no wrong blo God. Emba wrong blo you me. Because you give him no God, lo make him no God. You give him no God, lo create him no God, so no God come up. Em system God create na put him finish. You give him plenty by making plenty. You give him little, he will make little and give it back to you. So he does not push us around. Emba no na force him you or push him you na to goi. Em ya picture blo money, you looking money na baik money. Picture blo kaike, you looking kaike na baik kaike. No, you yet must make him walk. Lo finding picture na kare kam puti injale. No kung kung na pull up you want them, kind of unnecessary image. Or carrying big lo place where you go na arem kind of story lo pumabim kind of image. You need him kaya kita. So you go na story lo fight na you go arem fight na arem complain lo man na gurung gara lo man go na. The moment you call out you realize so no wa kaya. Na you like pray lo God lo provide him kaya na ito go you a jaya jara I pray provide for me or my the Lord is my one him. Shepherd, Israel, I have everything I need. And the scripture, I'm nothing. I'm not come up to because you don't possess it. You can talk, you are Jehovah Jireh, and you quote him or scripture to it, will never happen. Because just recently, you're going to pull up you with the wrong image. And by the time, you're going to have a cross fight, but come up in your house. Why? You plan to cook it again and play again. You plan to say, what are you cooking again? You're going to complain nothing without knowing that there's no food in the house. And just like in life, you're going to come up and stop it. So same no come up, you mean you mean passes the level finish. But he got now planting man Mary start the level yet. You go house line blame you or family blame you all look thinking of same you mean. And this like a level or stuff. You mean some step I alone. So now you don't expect a miracle to happen, suppose you know give platform the miracle. No can expect a miracle to come up, so you know me allow him God to perform a miracle of life. No, you talk about me, Allah, me pray, and I talk about make him. No, it will never happen because you yourself don't have the image. And when it's nothing, you speak him, you don't contain him this like word you yet. So you must speak what you possess. God spoke what he possessed. Therefore, everything he spoke takes shape, size, and form in the material world because I'm possessing finished and I'm speaking. Also, in Genesis, you look in time, God speaks, something will come up, something will come up. Okay, you go to Colossians. Colossians. Chapter 1, verse 19. Lord King James Version, I'm talking for it pleased the Father that in him should all fullness dwell in Christ. Lord Amplified Bible, I'm talking for it has pleased the Father that all the divine fullness, the sum total of the divine perfection, powers, and attributes should dwell in him permanently. Lord, verse 18, I'm talking Christ is the head, or he, and he is the head of the body. The church, who is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, that in all things he might have the preeminence. Lo amplify them to us. He also is the head of his body, the church, seeing he is the beginning, the firstborn from among the dead, so that he alone is everything and in every respect might occupy the chief place, stand fast and be preeminent. So you see, Christ being the head of the church, bring the firstborn among the brethren, first to rise from the dead, and being the one who was in the beginning when God spoke things. God saw him fit to inhabit the fullness of the Godhead, the divine, I'm talking about the divine perfection, powers, and attributes. You may go to MSB Bible and read him, verse 19. Are you looking? Now, so spacious is he, so roomy that everything of God finds its proper place in him without crowding. English. So spacious is him, Christ. He is roomy. That means got plenty room in Jerusalem. I'm in my father's house, there are so many rooms. Now, because he has so many things, awesome, he is spacious. God saw him fit to contain everything about God, the fullness of the Godhead. You don't know him to talk yet. Me repeat him can. Me read him a different translation. For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in him, in Christ. Now, what pleased God was that when God saw Jesus or Christ in human form, he saw that Christ being in human form yet, kind of saying, I'm going to pray and I'm going to talk to him, Father, saying, let your will be done. Not my will, but your will. He think him, though he was God in human form, Matthew chapter 26 verse 53, I'm talking to him, if I call my Father in heaven right now, he will send 12 legions of angels to wipe out those little Roman soldiers who are coming to him. But you think he is God in human form. I'm not lying, this like God ability, Override him is like human form because he came to restore us back to God, man. You understand? So suppose him, you say him is like God ability, blem, superseding the human ability. And by you and me, but not able to think God, man, on it now. But then stop them talking, them, let your will be done. Prophecy must be fulfilled. You read him, Matthew chapter 26 to 53, go around. I'm talking, the Bible must fulfill, scripture must be fulfilled. Also, I'm talking, people let me go on, people make it. Now, prior to that, before I arrest him, I'm praying, I'm talking, Lord, not my will, but your will be done. Take this cup away from me. You see, it's like God himself, let me like come out and manifest. Thing, you say, you miss a look at some movie, and kind of them, this blah. Maybe to them, Dracula into the money, I'm like losing form of man now. Losing for some nice place face, man, and a cake is sucking blood out on our man, but to some man, but strong him, lock him inside. Going to remember, right? And something never comes in, so all looking savvy. You missed out. I said, make him some like image, let me look him. So you think that God in Jesus, that body who contains Christ, wants to come out and wipe out those Roman soldiers, just like that. Or even remember, talk to them, lot of millions of feelings, the pain, lot of old man, that feeling. But he humbled himself to allow the will of God to manifest in his life. So that when he passed through this, you and I can pass through this. Now, because of that humility and that spaces that I'm creating, it allowed God to see him fit to contain the fullness of the Godhead. You understand that?
Yes.
So if you want to contain God, you must allow yourself to go through certain situations, circumstances, trials, so that time you allow him God, you see, that pressing that you are going through is creating room and space in you. I declare and decree, may you have the grace to go through it. Not only the grace, but more space will be created in you to contain God. You think, how can I have these mysteries to tell you if I don't allow God, if I don't allow room in me for God to fill? Don't think that it's easy to reveal mysteries just like that. You going to ask him, the man got masters, or the degree, or the talk, give me strip, or the talk. I'm going to say, wait, me pray, pastor, God give me revelation, or me come talk. Or what if you going to bet, let me talk, I will give you 1 million kina if you unlock this mystery to me. I'm sweat. I'm going to talk, give me 1 week, me go fast now. You look him. So, you have to allow room. So, Christ allowed space in him. So this player, I'm no come up God and I'm creating space. No, he was in human form and he created a space in him. Also, I'm not God saw him fit, I'm talking to him. For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in him. Now MSB Bible me like him because I'm talking so spacious is he, so roomy, that everything of God finds its proper place in him without crowding. I declare and decree, may everything of God find their proper place in you. Everything of God, you just name everything of God. May they find the proper place in us. So we need to come to different dimensions in the spirit to have access to these things. Also, I mean, don't see the seminar as a light. No can look at him as a light something. Look at him, it's very important. Because every result of seminar producing plan is something. I'm going to produce him stuff. I'm going to produce him stuff. Ginos go, every result of success mindset chemina. You know, success mindset chemina and result for Guinness. No. And platform, God created him out of this seminar so that all of us can have access to that pulpit to minister. So later you may create branch, you go, God call you to start your own ministry, believe, but you're going to start your own ministry. So you must possess things before you speak them. Before you speak him one something, possess him, Pastor. Take time to create the image and visualize him something. So time you speak him, and something but not wasting time. And same speed here. And but penetrate through the atmosphere now. And but come up, materialize here. Same speed. You think? Because in plenty of time, Mr. Toko, everything in the spirit realm is seeking expression in the physical realm. And also, one plus man Toko, music is seeking expression in the physical realm. So anybody who wants to learn music and desire music, and when they put their mind to it, and they are tuning into the frequency of music. So that music who is finding, seeking expression in the physical realm will manifest in them. Kind of a man like making business. Right now, there are so many business ideas in the spirit realm seeking expression in human form. So suppose you're not thinking, I'm the businessman, you know, and I'm thinking. The more he thinks, or the more she thinks about business, the more his business or her business will expand. Now, the economy is finding out, the interpreting Jesus, all talk of them, the rich are getting rich and the poor are getting poor. So let's put a tax system in place so that we can get from the rich and give it to the poor. But it's not working. It's not working. You look at me. The more I put the tax on the rich man, the more the prices of goods and services are increasing. Now, who should pay him price for this? You know me. Yeah? All poor will pay him big blood tax, yeah? Now, kapan tingo sa emo help him more man, no? They make him situation go worse. Price for goods and services go worse. So the only way to rise above the situation is to think plenty. Is to think abundance. Now, how can you think abundance if you don't have abundance in you? You need the word of God to help you to think abundance. That's where Success Mindset Seminar comes in, to help us to think success. Think abundance, think health, think prosperity, think all this so that we can manifest those things. And if we don't contain it, we speaking nothing, it won't happen for us. So you can attend seminars, they talk about mindset, but they will not touch the core of the thing because they're not speaking from the word of God. Or they may take some scriptures from the word, but they will not unlock the mysteries that we are listening to. And about touching logos, that's all. Me talk straight to me, man. You go and look at some mindset program now, man, plenty man or some. Or running paradigm shift program, but the paradigm shift don't talk you, yeah. Still on have problem by being you yet. You lose him the go, but or something never, because they need to teach you how to properly delete the old program and put the new program in. Now, because God found Jesus so spacious and roomy, he allowed everything to find its proper place in him without crowding. All overcrowd. No one something over crowd in charge of Jesus. Even now, you may not stop, no gotta believe man, Mary, talk, we are in him. There are about 2 billion to 3 billion Christians in the world today. Yet, there's more room in Christ for more souls to be saved. So you may like thinking about thinking, let me go short. Some of man like using science, now using meta and space, now define him too, and thinking God, but too short. Kind of same. Time Bible talk of in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. In the beginning, that word alone speaks of time coming into existence. God created the heavens, space, and the earth, matter. Amstrada. Earth and matter is substance. Earth and space are heaven and space. So, time, space, and matter came into existence when God spoke it. But before God spoke it, when God thinks it, in the beginning, it's a place. When God thought about a place, thought about creating the heavens and the earth, time came into existence. That's when time began. Now you make a time. Suppose God you know thinking this was something. Now but no got time to him. But in eternity, move here and there, making one is something like creating man, creating ground, broke him can, make him can, broke him can, make him can, make broke him can. Now English stuff. God created the heavens and the earth and he saw that it was good. So this creation, when God created it, this time he saw that it was good. Prior to that, and make him create himself, and Genesis 1 was 1, and Amelo was 1, and verse 2, and the heavens and the earth were without form and void. Seminar Blimilo, now Emolsem. Message where you and I can take home is that allow yourself to possess the image before you speak it. One image you look him, you like create him, house or car or one something. You bring that image to you and you hold that image and start to meditate on that image. Now, no can just imagine him something, that's all. Visualize him. Now, Tayyemi talk, visualize him, you put into motion that image that you are holding in your mind. And when you put into motion, you start to feel that which is into motion now. Now, time you make him all same. Now, God is able. His ability that is in us, the dunamis power is at work now. It's not stored energy anymore. It's becoming kinetic energy, moving energy. Now, anything that moves creates. Hello, I'm straight. Anything that moves causes things to happen. Kind of a miracle, visualizing, you may start, I'm looking at career. Now, career for how many years, I said, time me strike him, deal one time, all, I'm going to talk, thank you, come here. Miracle, look him, come. Go on, me go to point, go give up straight now. God show me on the 3 man, the tribe, 3 o'clock, sun, I'm talking to him. Time you believe in God, you must continue to believe him talk. One time by manifest, whether I'm 1 year or 3 years or 5 years, exactly I'm talk talking me all him to talk star. And I'm talk whether I'm 1 year or 3 years or 5 years, something by manifest, you continue to believe. Now me continue to believe stuff. Now me wait to go 1 year finish. Me wait to go 3 years finish. Now me 40 year going towards 50 year now. And now you me stop low 40 year and finish now. September. Starting end of September now you go. Ember. Number 5 year now. And independence time, 2017, Migolo most been a strike him. So image, how long are you holding onto your image? Hello? How long? If there's something me believe, I'm not lyric something. I'm people something. So you can also me talk, yeah. Time you should talk, you apply me, I'm not lyric something past them. You look at walk, you look at walk, okay, you must trauma a big plan. So you don't make him yet, no lick lick, you trauma a big plan. And but you know got substance law, or some helping you, continue to believe, I'm straight. Because why believe when something no come up, even old man too, but look, you believe when you long, long now. And when I got something, you walk in and you no come up, lose thing about, I'm straight. So you got plenty old man to make it like a next step. So God won't manifest your desire if you don't have an image of the desire. The other is the point, number 2 point. Number 1 point, if you don't possess that image within you. If you don't possess that image, God won't manifest it in your physical realm. You know that this image inside you, God will not manifest it. Also, it's very important that you hold the image of that which you desire. When something you desire him, hold him image. Now, time you hold him image, don't let anything distract you from that image. Don't let anger or thirsty or hatred or jealousy or story blow narble man Mary disturb him this image you hold him inside of you. Make it as that's your last option. If you don't have that image, you won't survive. Kind of sama. You make him awesome. And possibility blow something else manifest the physical realm and big blah. Gates blow display something by increase. The more you hold the image, the more you imagine it, the more you visualize it, the more you feel it, and back and big blah. So now time you like open mouth na pray, na God are in prayer blue. Even you know open mouth said, even by organizing a talk, give him before I'm speaking. Let me stop. Before I'm open mouth na prayer, just give him. I'm thinking finish, I'm start finish those level. I'm starting to lose the dimension finish. Everything, the atmosphere around you, the mechanisms of the world, they can sense your frequency. And they will move according to that which you carry with you. Now, so me talk finish night, me talk lo plan, me talk lo one on one, lo certain man, so me see. All man Mary, all no sabo, lo like an information, all thing, some bago, you see black power, you see some like an murak, so bring him some like something, a calling name, lo tumuna, blue. And Satan, get money more, no log, lo make him stop. Boy, carry some like something, lo pocket, no go out. No, this was something in consciousness, a power of consciousness. If you can raise your consciousness, your life will never be the same again. So these dimensions are not far from us today. I want to assure you that these dimensions are not far from you. Why? Because you have access to this information. And people like, and Bible talks about Hosea 4:6 that my people perish because they lack knowledge. They lack information. Or what kind of information do they lack? They lack mysteries. Understand that? They lack the revelation of the word. That's why they are perishing. But for you and me, also, we are not lacking mysteries because we have access to mysteries. I'm straight. We have access to revelation, so don't waste time or don't no can also take him this place lightly. Take every mystery that is being revealed to us every now and then put them into practice. I tell you, your life will never be the same. Me talk yet. Now about me talk yet. Now all who said you may capture the talk now you may run. By look, our life will progress with speed than those who are not capturing the word that are with us. There were so many people following Jesus, including the 12 disciples. But you think, you want to man here, I'm not stop on them all, I'm capturing mindset of Christ. I'm come behind here. Now, inside of them, you got plenty of room to line him stuff. Even I'm got 7 plus PhD, you think, I'm 3 plus 7 man, best student, lo Gamaliel. I'm scripture pull up inside of them, that's no revelation. He think him, 7 plus PhD, I'm still on him, scriptures, studying scriptures. But I'm revelation, he think him. Christ, they met revealing, I met Apostle Paul. life lamb transform. Now life lamb, you know, take him how much years to transform. You think him, old man been him Jesus here, and 3.5 years here. Now Apostle Paul, he blot how much years? 3 days, life lamb transform in 3 days. Now, three, according to prophetic, is divine perfection. Now you may arem osem, lo, you may read him, let me speak Bible, let me talk osem. He was so spacious and roomy that the fullness of the divine perfection of God find place to exist in him. I declare and decree, may the fullness, the divine perfection of God find the full expression in us. The amount of mysteries that we are revealing, may you also reveal those mysteries in the name of Jesus. Amen. Huh? You're going to meditate, then you look. You are focused and you will begin to manifest those. Before you speak, you are summarizing with them, possess it first. Take him time, Lord, think him. Take him time, Lord, go back to those places. Kind of them, suppose you can imagine him this time you've been stopped, Lord, sorry now. You can story now, you can repeat him the same story. Instead. Or Mary, or Mama, you may fit, Lord, this Lord. Or man, one. You can story, Lord, this moment you've been feeling pain. Now you can manifest him tears, Lord, this time you've been feeling, Lord, now. So you can make him a negative way. Now you turn him, Lord, make him a positive. Use him this same ability here, and you think him this time you've been amamas. This time you got plenty. This time here, you know, sour, Lord, salt, and one is something. You which that. Now you just feel him this amamas, now me talk, you him like feeling for a few days, or even 1 week or 2 weeks. But it's so cause him, something like a miracle will come up in life. Now I'm using platform to miracle. Now time miracle come up, Mila talking to him, look at miracle and you lose in you, go back and all him image. Continue to hold that image. Continue to hold him image so you sustain him this miracle. Now it won't be any more miracle. It will become your part of life and become your dimension of living. Thank you. Maintain him this feeling, maintain him this image. Continue to visualize him. Now you visualize him this plan. Visualize him as a new plan come up here. Now you maintain him, you think him. Now ask them to talk to one plan man or something. You can time Satan like carry one plan, negative something come. You twist him this plan and put him go positive. Twist him and put him go positive. Twist him and put him. Make him go by him less because now you know, that these thoughts will raise you up to a higher dimension where I'm not a stop them. Think him, huh? Colossians 3 verse 1 talk to him. If you were raised with Christ, then fix your eyes on things that are above in the heaven. So what are those things? I'm not to fix your eyes on Jesus. Hello? I'm not to fix your eyes on Christ. No. I'm to fix your eyes on those things. So what are those things? Those things here, Ephesians 1 verse 3, yes, blessed us with all the spiritual blessings in the heavenly places. Those things here, I'm blessing you, O Lord, desiring stuff. I'm life, you like living me, I'm all those things here. So when you are thinking about or you are consciously aware about these things, now you will think him this happiness, now this amamas, now this all right life, now what this player, and more thoughts in the heavenly places. You miss that? Thoughts, lower places, and thought, struggle, life, struggle is real, time to thought, sickness and disease, and lower level. But you think I'm on top level. And but Satan carry all this negative thought, you think of Lokupla Santi and Karikam. Sorry, Satan, Mila Tokos and Santi, you carry thought, you carry come, and Mila Tokos and Mika Planty Pins. I'm talking about plenty of stuff, you know what, and Maski Loki Mani, you had the Kony, you had them long, and talking, you had you long, long. You long, long, you stop with him. Now you like I'm Gaman Milo, but me long, long, one time, you sorry. Before me, no got information, you can Gaman me, Mr. One Bell, one time. Now me got information, so one Bell, one time. You stop. A place to think, yeah. The plenty of man to talk to them. The mind is the battlefield. Yeah. But how can you fight that battle? I'm not information me give you. Satan carry on, but German thinking I'm talking to him. Sorry, Satan. Jealous him, you, yeah. German him, you, yeah. God him, no, sir. Cut like I did. Amen. Joy talk. You think? This talk is not in this thread. I'm like carry one blood negative image before come talk to him. Sorry, I'm you, yeah, you know me. And you been stopping, you walk him now. I'm not you, I'm me God man, talk to him. Also, you know, sorry, Mila talk to us. I have room for God in me. I don't have room for you. So that's how you turn every fairy dart of the enemy into something that will benefit you. Every negative energy and trauma, yeah, you turn it into positive energy. Ember, make him go and ember less, because now you are, when you raise your thoughts to those places, now you are seated with him in the heavenly places. Now, I'm placing him, no place, blame you, him. So, ember, hard look up. You think him, how na Job going to tell your presence, blow man, boom, picking blow God, boom. Because Job lowered his thought. You understand? I'm lower him level, blame lo thinking of him. God has blessed him, he is blessed, and he is blessed to be a blessing. Now I'm start lo thinking of him, no good pingy blow me, walk him, say, God will talk no good, lo God. And no good, but business, no good, no good, but an abla man can marry him, marry blow me. Me busy lo business, stop, an abla man can grace him, marry blow me, go and marry him. No good, me make him, say, stop, but it's a samika. Job thinking of him, no good, something, and thinking, yeah, come up, blame. You read him, Job. Job chapter 3, verse 25. Everything that I feared dawned on me. Everything. So don't spare one moment to come down and think a low thought. You understand? Don't spare one moment to the enemy to come down and think that on us. What if people are walking going and no money? You understand? What if people are making going and money blown the sword? Don't spare a moment to think about that. Suppose you think him and true by him come up. But suppose you not think him. My abundance will flow. Idea will come. You will generate income. You will still walking back. Prosperity or success, Mr. Tokosim, success is inevitable to the person who thinks success. So you think success. And when enemy brings one unsuccessful thought to you, tell him, I am successful. I'm carrying black camp to me, I plant this stuff. You let talk to one something. Now, lo prove him. Go na, suppose you got 1+3, go na buy another 2+3 again. Amen. So talk to him, Satan, you talk me leg. I mean, me let show you yourself. Me got 1+3 house. Now me carry 1+3 around the back stop. Me put 1+3 office. You think of me stop living leg. Sorry, I live in abundance. You understand? Also, you got rice house, but suppose you go around now, no man blessing you. Or you got money. Buy another big rice can. I come talk to Satan. Satan, you think of me stop the leg. I mean, look, me got another receive back. And practical something, lower coming once like I told you. Satan kana to go sem you show off 18 bilas na no ga bilas pri tok Satan bilas sa mi ga planti set sta na you think how about you overcome him man? How about you got planti set sometimes you know necessarily me buy flex too much you think him the trick na you bung him you can buy him set no from the 19 ah hello so you can create him abundance hello. Look at you, Sam. You mean black? True. Me not looking black. Look me at me not looking black. I see abundance everywhere. I see that you can be able to manage yourself. You see, because we are thinking black. That's why you may think, Sam. You may not got money. No money is there. You see, if I look more kapa, you may buy me. You may think, Sam. You may think, Sam. No got money. No money is there. You may see only money. You see only 100 kina. You saw him 20 kina, even 5 kina and money. Suppose you bring 5 kina, you already have 25 kina there. So now, how can you manifest in something? You possess him within you. You create those images, all those images, and then you start to speak them and manifest them. You understand? Cut him some unnecessary activity, but make him you spend nothing. Cut him some unnecessary activity, but make him you, you exhaust him resource, exhaust him time, you. Gupla time in up the shoot and a creating some gupla image, you go talk na man about. You miss that? You miss story, gupla story, na miss that. Oh, you possess some gupla image, time you go speak, oh man, but I want to word be about the honest. You talk and me feel effect was la talk. Why? Because a man take him time, lo ting him, then come talk to you. So, as man talk nothing. You can serve and you can feel him in jail, spirit be awesome, talk and no wait, blam. I'm straight. Because man is not thinking, na come talk. You line up some something or now? Plant something. So you possess what you speak. So if you speak a lot of empty words, that means there's a lot of emptiness in you. Not emptiness that God will fill you, but you have filled yourself with emptiness. So you must create room for God to fill you, and then you go and speak. So you receive emptiness, go and activate it.
To receive notification of our latest program uploads, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, Success Mindset Seminars. Come and learn how to shift your paradigm to that of Christ with your host, Apostle Jubal Tim Vevera.